Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to walk, you may walk with the family. If you feel the need to drive, just follow this black town car.
immersed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give him fellowship with all of your saints. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And now with longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us pray together. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
As his faith united him to your people on earth, so may your mercy join him now to the angels in heaven, and we ask this for Christ our Lord. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, let perpetual light shine upon him. May his soul and all of the souls of the faithful be pardoned, especially those who rest in your power, to the mercy of God and our rest in peace. Amen.
Please stand for military honors.
Fire three volley.
Hey. Here. All right.
On behalf of a grateful nation, proud Navy, I present to you this national ensign in dedication and love and faithful service to the United States Navy.
Frank, John, Trish, and family. The Chief of Naval Operations, Admiral Gary Roughhead and Mrs. Roughhead, and the Commandant of the Naval District, Washington, Admiral Patrick Lorge and Mrs. Lorge, and your Navy family all over the world, have asked me to extend to all of you their deepest sympathies. But can we also thank you for letting the Navy share in this day with you today, so that we could say one final thank you to him for his service when the country needed him. You take care. My card's inside. If you ever need anything, don't hesitate to get in touch. Take care, Frank. God bless.
Have a flower, we're gonna have you all step up and lay them on the casket, all right?
Let's do that right now. I'll let you all.
Please step right on up. If you have a rose, please step right on up and we'll lay them at this time. Thank you.
Okay, man.
That's a wrap.